I see you have found the Oddnog. My favorite holiday drink. The drink of salvation. Oh, that's right. You don't talk. I see you have found the Oddnog. My favorite holiday treat. The drink of salvation. Shall I introduce you to the wonderful world of Oddnog? To today, Cousin Hans, I will translate. Tonight is a big night. My boss is coming over for a small Christmas dinner. And if it goes well, I could get a promotion. Do not touch anything in the fridge. Ah! It is all for tonight. Especially the eggnog. It is my boss's favorite. Chuck! Chuck! Get the heck over here!
Yeah? Yeah, dog?
I'm going to need a few things from the store.
Yeah, dog. Right away, dog.
Wait, I need to tell you what to get. Ho, ho, ho! I found an eggnog recipe.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Think so.
All you gotta do, son, is take this book and you'll be saved.
Is this a recipe book? Because I am in desperate need of a recipe book.
Well, if you're whipping up a batch of salvation, then it's the best recipe book in the world.
I'm listening. Oh, let me get this straight. All I have to do is read this recipe book and I'll find Jesus?
Jesus. Yes, it will help you find Jesus.
Well, what the heck does
Jesus have to do with my problem?
Son, if you find Jesus, all your problems will disappear.
Stop everything! Stop everything! What are you doing? All you need to do is find Jesus, and all our problems will disappear.
Very nice and cozy place you have here.
Very cozy indeed.
Hans, I'm very impressed. How did you know eggnog was my favorite? You impressed me in many ways. This eggnog may be the final say in you getting a raise this year. If you will please excuse me. I apologize for that, Hans.
And now...
Hans, who was that?
My goodness. My goodness gracious.
Are you alright, Mr. Merrifair?
More than alright! This is the best eggnog I've ever tasted!
Who is responsible for this heavenly concoction? Whoever it is, I will make them the next CEO! Was it you?
I knew it! Everything about you impressed me! Congratulations! You're the new CEO!
Take a look at 5 and 10, glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dazzle will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start.
And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. Beginning to look a lot like Christmas,
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 Christmas.